Hello dear chess lovers, today I want to show you a new game between Lubomir Lubojevic and Nikola Paderewski. This game was played in Nice Olympiad Final A Group 1974. When this game was played, Lubojevic was 24 and Paderewski was 41 years old. Today Lubojevic is 72 and Paderewski is 89 years old. Let's see this party. Yugoslavia against Bulgaria, second table, Lubojevic, Paderewski. Lubojevic white pieces, Paderewski black pieces. Lubojevic e4, Paderewski e6, French defense. d3, King's Indian attack, g6, preferring to develop kingside bishop. Now, knight f3, developing knight, bishop g7, c3 for preventing black's bishop, knight e7, bishop f4, d6, queen c1. Now queen bishop battery is ready for playing bishop h6 and exchanging fianchetto black's bishop. h6. Now queen and bishop are attacking h6 pawn, so black cannot castle on king side. d4, knight d7, knight a3, b6. Black wanted to develop light square bishop, also fianchetto from b7 square. Knight jumps to c4. King f8. Black gave up his right to castle because black wanted to play king g8, king h7 and rook e8 for defending h6 pawn with bishop and king. h4. Bishop b7, bishop d3, knight jumps to c6, queen e3, e5, bishop retreats to g3, king g8, wanted to play king h7 and rook e8, a3. Now a5, rook d1, centralizing rook, a4, grabbing space on queen side, d takes e5, d takes e5, queen e2, now queen e8. h5 attacking g pawn, g5 wanted to closing files and diagonals, knight e3, knight c5 attacking good bishop on d3 square, knight d5 attacking c7 pawn, knight takes d3 check, queen takes d3 and queen c8 for defending this pawn. Now queen c4. And black made a blunder in this position, king h7. Now white's position is winning because white sacrificed d5 knight with playing knight f6. Great move, sacrificing knight. Black has to take this knight. Bishop takes knight. Queen takes f7, checking again. Black's move is forcing bishop g7. Now white sacrificed second knight. Knight takes g5 and black resigned. If black continued, black has to take this knight with h pawn and after h6, there is no defense for mate. Now, white straight is mate from g7 square. If black defend this bishop with queen, h takes g7. Discovered check and mate from h-file with h1 rook. If black plays rook g8, h takes g7, discovered check, queen h3, rook takes h3, mate. There is no defense for mate after second knight sacrifice, so black resigned and Lubovic won this game. If you like this party, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye.